again over the grasses, and not one jot did he care if they were poor or first to cut or bronze or cordial or any other. Names were nothing to him. All he had to do was to whirl his scarlet spots about in the brilliant sun. Rest when he liked, he'd go on again.
We'll be right back.